What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. I know I've been gone for a while, but we are back on some 5M, and they have added some pretty sick stuff. They have added new rims, new cars, new maps, and they've added challenges, what I'm going to show you here in 1 minute. But I'm sorry I've been gone. I've just been dealing with some stuff and moving, and I hope everyone's having a great time watching this whenever, night, day. Yeah, and let's get this. And there's one of the challenges. We will do it. Let's do it. It's pretty sick, honestly. Heavy corner. I just didn't want to blast my car out on that corner. I messed up. Come on now. And I did it again, but that one wasn't as bad. Definitely not as bad. No, yes, we didn't fully crash. Thank you. You definitely could tell it's been a fat minute since I've been on this game. Ooh, that was so close. Ooh. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, that was sick. Except for the parts I messed up on. But let's go to Red Ring. I'm pretty positive this place is a part of a Santa Corsa, if I am right. That would have been sick if I could have held it the whole way. Well, we messed up, but you guys get the picture, and I am positive it's part of the Santa Corsa because there is a giant poster over there. What says it? Let's go to the N ring. Oh, I messed up. went completely the wrong way. I completely went the wrong way. Oh, dude, this track is sick, actually. You follow it? There we go. This place is pretty sick. Let's go to the drift playground. Hopefully it actually so ooh, it does spawn. Okay, I just got stuck on guard rail. Oh, look at Kermit. Kermit was like, "What up, dawg?" Look at that shortcut. We're just gonna call that a shortcut. Am I really stuck? Okay, I see how this game is. Sorry about the lag, guys, if it is laggy. Alright. And let's go to this place for the last one, and this is from the RDS game. I'm not sure the actual name of it. I just know the initials from this place. I don't know if you're supposed to go on the outside or the inside. I'm pretty sure the outside. Alright, let's redo that. I like how the rumble strip works. That's sick. Oh, it's not done. It's not done. Okay. Good thing I got this stopped. I don't know if we got to go here yet. Let's just make this the last place, because this is the last new map that was added. Because for me, Oakland doesn't work. The roads don't spawn in. What's this? We're going back around, boys. All right, and we go. Oh, I messed up. I should have went into the pits. Guessing this is from RDS 2? There's a whole nother... There we go. Not bad, not bad. That was bad. But we can redeem ourselves on these next few corners. It's like dirt drifting. I'm not about that. It looked like the drift area. Oh no, it wasn't. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I know it was a long one, but I had to show off some of the new stuff they added. I have to help them out, man. I know they don't need it, but I like to be helpful. But yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed, and until next episode, have a great one. Be safe out there. Deuces, and I'll catch y'all in the next video. We outie.